Alright, people, today we are going to be playing level 80 Raid Robin, and we'll see how that goes. I'm running the Wano Luffy set. I have not played her yet. I just upgraded her, and we're going to find out together what she can really do. I'll just leave this here for a second, you can look at it. I feel like reading it all out. I haven't even play tested her, or read the traits. Let's get to the gameplay. Alright, here's hoping I don't suck a bunch of dookie shits. That would be a bummer. See how good we can do? Understanding, she's supposed to be a king killer or a runner killer. I don't know how true that is. I wish my team was paying attention. Oh well, that Zoro's a real pain. Not bad. Though not great either. It was alright. Alright, let's get to the next game. Alright, we're at the next match. Ooh, someone I know. We're we're probably going to lose this so bad. Well, we got a useless king over here trying to get his king punch off. This is truly unfortunate. This is like really bad. Better pull off that king punch, buddy. He's gonna swing and a miss. I guess you weren't as worthless as I thought. Treasure, why? I can't believe we're winning this. My God. Not what I meant to say, but whatever. Alright. Do one more. That was pretty bad. But I saw the enemy team. I kind of figured we were going to lose. Alright, on to the last match. Here's hoping we don't get screwed super hard. This team's a bit more balanced, and that king from the last match was a lot better than I thought he was gonna be. Did some work.
Yeah.
couldn't have done that like a second earlier instead of letting him hit me with his freaking whatever. Right now I'm feeling slight buyer's remorse for Robin. Slight. Well. I kind of wish they made her a crit unit, but they didn't. It's unfortunate, it's just one word. And I love it when my knockdowns don't work. Maybe her basic attack's where it's at. I don't know. We'll find out. Alright, well, thanks for watching, people. That's it for now.